How do you pull start your snowmobile?
Locate your snowmobile.
Find your key.
Put key in ignition. Make sure your key's turned on. It might look like this. Or like this.
Or like this.
Deactivate your kill switch.
This one's upside down and looks like this.
It might also look like this.
Or even like this. Make sure your tether's installed. It could look like this.
Not all snowmobiles have tethers.
This one doesn't.
Safety alert!
Before grabbing the pull handle, make sure your throttle is not sticking open. Your throttle might look like this. Or more likely, it'll look like this.
Some sleds have a choke. This is a choke. It helps you start your sled.
Locate the pull handle. This one's in the middle. Grab your pull handle, pull out until you feel a stiff spot. Don't pull as hard as you can from this point. Pull as hard as you can from this point. You can then pull start your snowmobile.
That's how you pull start your snowmobile.